Hi, I'm Kasey Perry-Glass. I'm a U.S. Olympic dressage rider, and today I'm going to talk to you about 5 tips on how to ride a perfect centerline. Riding a good centerline sets a tone for your test. You can either start at a very low score or a very high score. Also gives a good first and last impression to the judges.